हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर सिराजुल हक फैजी। आई वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट विजिबल एंड अल्ट्रावायलेट स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी, इन शॉर्ट यूवी विजिबल स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी। फ्रेंड, आई होप दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू। इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो then subscribe my channel. So friend, let us start our topic, visible and ultraviolet spectroscopy. In visible spectroscopy, the absorptions of UV 200 to 400 nanometer and visible 400 to 800 nanometer radiations by molecule is associated with the extraction of loosely held electrons such as unshared electrons in a pi bond from a lower energy occupied molecular orbital to a higher energy unoccupied molecular orbital. There are three types of electrons. First, electrons in sigma bond, electrons in pi bond, and unshared electron. So friends, on absorbing energy, any of these electrons can enter excited state, which are either non-bonding sigma star or pi star orbital. Only then pi star and pi to pi star, and more rarely than n to sigma star excitation occur in the near UV and visible region. The energy required for sigma sigma star transitions is very high, and therefore pi occurs in vacuum UV regions below 200 nanometer sigma. The relative energy for electron transitions for electronic transition detectable by UV spectrometer in order of increasing del E. Just look at this picture and this graph showing the highest energy sigma sigma star transitions, very high energy, and n to pi star lower energy. So lower energy, it show higher wavelength, and higher energy show lower wavelength. That's why sigma sigma star transitions, it is coming below 200 nanometer sigma sigma star transition, because this is high energy and lower wavelength. So friend, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.